What style of reticle do you use in F-class? Are you dialing for wind corrections or using holdovers in reticle? Well, I don't use holdovers. I dial my elevation, and I do use Kentucky windage. The reticle that I use is the MOAK from Kahles, and that's what I use.